All right, how to move all my photos from Photobooth to my folder in Documents. So here's my Photobooth, and here's all my pictures from my mud mess story. I'm going to go down here and click on my Documents, and I scroll to the bottom and I say Open in Finder. If for some reason your document folder isn't down here, this is what you can do. You go to your Finder down here, and then your Documents folder should be right here, but you can't move it from there to down here. So you hold your Control key down, click on Documents up here at the top, Control key is still down, go to your house, let go of your Control key, grab your Documents folder and hang on to it, and drop it down here, and keep going as low as you can until it actually looks like it's making space for it. And then just drop it down there, and then you'll have your Documents folder down there also. All right, so I'm going to click on my Documents folder, and I'm going to say Open in Finder. And last time we were in class, we made a folder called Animated Story, and that's where I need to get my photos to. One moment. Okay, so here are my photos down here. Now, if the only thing you have in your photo booth are the photos from this story, you could do a Command A and it would select them all. I have more than that, so I can't do that. But I can hold my Shift key down and pick each photo one by one just by holding my Shift key down as I click on them. And then I click on one and I hold my click and drag, 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 and drop them into my Animated Story folder. Apparently I already put one of them over there, so I'm just going to tell it to replace that one. And now all my photos are there so that they are ready to use when we go to put our video together. And that's how you move your photos to your Animated Story folder.